man, let me make some torch. So this goes here, make like 4 sticks. One piece of coal gonna make only 4, so okay, good. So we coal running low, but we have wood too, so small thing. Nah, let me not use that, huh? Want a minus? You really want a minus, you know, but because this is just stone. My pickaxe taking so long. We gonna get some out. I don't know if it's due time already. Make some pickaxe. We're running out, boy. Planks, right? Only wood planks. We need sticks, which we have. We have sticks. Oh my gosh. Alright, we have sticks. We put back there and then we put stone. What on the side? Put some stone. Yeah, we have a shovel. Yeah, but not. That is what we need. Late time already? I mean, I have a chance to do nothing yet. So we need to throw away this dirt. To throw away this dirt. Like so. We need to make some shovels. Like so. Right. A shovel there. Could probably just do it too. Maybe that'll do it too. Right. Because we're going to get dipped this morning. That there, hammer food. You know why I need so much stone? I'm gonna get stone there too. have a light, I have that. Sword, I have that there. I need an axe. Body time to the mural. What are we doing here? Shovel. Time. Yeah. Wow, it's midday already. Okay. Where I was. Sorry, some wood too. So we take the axe and get some wood. Let me shovel. coal is like the hardest thing to find here. I'm troubled. Where are all this? Come on. Don't you turn time? Wow. It's getting late. Close, very close. Okay, so we need to get some food going for this furnace. Let's see what we got. What did we get? 70 pieces of coal, 17 pieces of coal. We have torches. I need to rebuild that pickaxe and normal axe. We got dirt, which we could probably throw away. A good bit of stone, which we probably don't need either, so show the sets and that. That and let's cook on me. Okay, that's steak. Let's eat the steak. Let's see what else we have to cook. Chicken too. Could be chicken. That's not bad. We got a lot of food there cooked. With one piece of steak. Something that I don't know why are you hearing that here? Thank you. up. Alright. Well, my stomach was upset. Thank you. 6, so we're heading back to mine again.
Thank you.
home safe and sound. Alright, good. So we need to continue looking on this other mine. The other mine is here. Okay, so we have iron ore, but the problem is it looked like I didn't have space to store the iron ore, so just make a little incision area here and just throw crap inside of it. So anyway, I could think about it. Alright, so here I'm gonna throw some stuff to throw away.